a song now that is not on our new CD Departure, but actually, I think it's two CDs ago. It's a song, the brother Kimo Cornwell. Does everyone know Kimo? He's played here a number of times with Terry and other people. Played with a lot of other bands, like Al Jarreau and all these other people. It's a song about New Orleans. After Katrina and all the tragedies that they have endured there, we wanted to do a song that meant something, and Kimo wrote this song, and it's about the revival of that great area of this country and about its own unique art form, which started out in the church and then became gospel and then became second line and then became Dixie and then became jazz. And then when we go to that area of the country, we think about the music. And then how many of y'all have ever been to New Orleans? We forgive that weakness in the moment, because it's all right. But we want you to know that you have not eaten in New Orleans, you have not yet eaten in America, okay? So if you go to Mother's, which we like, or you go to Acme, or wherever you go, here's a song about music, spirit, and food. It's called Red Beans and Rice.